is going to cerebrally assassinate the Undertaker. And Undertaker, one thing you need to understand is there is absolutely nothing. Nothing. It can't be.
Are you fucking Camaro now?
I think this just became personal. How long was it? 20 years? You and Triple H, best friends. In those 20 years, I took the best that you had, and I took the best that Triple H had, and I put you both down.
He's not wrong, though.
And in the process, I reached in and took part of your soul, and your egos can't accept it.
He's sure.
You chose Triple H because I took the one thing from you that was most important. Your career.
He ain't wrong. These ships grew.
Is that what you think? Is that what you think this is about? Let me make something perfectly clear to you. I am a man of my word. All right? Somebody had to restore faith in the system. Somebody had to stand and be committed to the words he spoke. Now I know everybody else in this line of work can say whatever they want, and in 6 weeks, 6 months, 6 years, turn around on a dime and go back on their word. And guess who doesn't do that? Me. I have stayed away and stayed true to my retirement because I am a man of my word. Because I am a man of honor, a man of integrity. I have stayed away and stayed retired out of respect for the system, out of respect for them, and most importantly, I stayed retired out of respect for you. One other thing you know, in Melbourne, Australia, I'm gonna put your buddy Triple H down again.
Actually, really surprised Triple H didn't come out.